new one of our empire.
People of Pompeii! Let the games begin!
So, Kit, this film, Pompeii, it has it all. It's romance, adventure, natural disaster, epic. Is it kind of intimidating to sign on something so grand?
I think that when I read it, it was very well balanced on paper, and that's one of the reasons I liked it. Sometimes you can overload an audience with all of these things in a film, in a big disaster film like this. It was slightly intimidating signing up to it. I knew it was going to be a physical ride. It was my first lead in a movie. It's another reason why I wanted to do the movie. I felt it was well balanced, and I felt that I could do it justice.
A place of corruption.
Kill them.
Temptation.
That slave looks at you as if he's in a dream, Cassia.
And a battle.
What is your name?
My name is Milo.
For survival.
Tomorrow we fight.
Slaves that live earn their freedom.
So when it comes to fighting with Kit, what kind of partner is he? I mean, did you kind of have to hold back on him?
I think he felt like he had something to prove, you know? Yeah. I'm like, I'm the champion gladiator here, and these guys out here. And he would go at it. I'm like, whoa, there's a lot of force in this stuff. You know, this little guy can pack, you know? Ultimately, there has to be this trust and synergy with your partner. It's really like a dance partner because they're very intricate scenes and they're dangerous. We were using alloy blades, which were quite sharp. You know, I do have a few Kitty cuts and he has a few Addy bruises.
From all corners of the Roman world, people would gather here.
What is this?
It is the mountain.
But for all our strength.
Can you feel that?
We lived in the shadow of a greater power.
So what I liked about this film is that you're actually not a damsel in distress. You actually kind of hold your own. Is that kind of what drew you to the film?
Yeah, I think so, definitely. I mean, the story of Pompeii and Mount Vesuvius itself drew me to the film, but I think that was a very important factor for me. I didn't just want to be this kind of girl who gets rescued. You know, I think I really like the fact that Cassie is able to sort of stand up for herself and is kind of, you know, she helps to save Milo's life at one point, and I think it's important to see that, you know.
And Pompeii actually kind of has it all. It's like a romance, it's an adventure, it's a disaster film. I mean, was it intimidating to kind of be part of something kind of so big?
Yeah, it's always a little intimidating when you sort of sign on to kind of a big film like this. It's, you feel like there's a lot of pressure to get it right.
You actually had great chemistry with them, Emily. I mean, how was it performing with her? Because a lot of it was just glances, it was just looks. It wasn't really an actual romance.
I think that's what's lost from a lot of movies nowadays, is that sort of distant romance, the glances across a room. It can be far more interesting and enticing than two people jumping into bed together. I liked what me and Emily found. We were very, very good friends off set, and we had a good dialogue running, and it just kind of sort of, it's great when you find, you know, another actor like that, that you can just sort of click with when you work together, and I definitely click with her.
Whatever is happening here, find freedom, my friend. We have to get to the harbor.